So welcome back to Wave ASMR. So today we're going to be making slime. So here is glue, and this is Elmer's glue, which is white, and then you'll be needing tide, and these two are very important. These are the main ingredients you need, and then you can use paint. Also forgot to mention that you don't have to use just the white glue. You can use clear glue, glitter glue, metallic glue, glow in the dark glue, and it's mainly Elmer's kind of brand glue. But you can use different glue, but obviously not a glue stick. It would not work because it's not as liquidy. You need it to be very liquid and not like a solid. So as you guys can see, it is starting to form, so Tide does work. Okay guys, so we're going to be using a tiny bit more glue. So this is like, we're not going to use a lot, we're just going to use a tiny bit more. So we just squirted the food coloring and it's a light pink, so it should break out more of the pink into the slime. Okay guys, so now we're gonna start using our hands for this. So now we can play with it on the table because it formed. So guys, we have please do not mind the dirtiness on this desk. It's because this is painted. Also forgot to mention that you don't have to use just the white glue. You can use clear glue, glitter glue, metallic glue, glow in the dark glue, and it's mainly Elmer's kind of brand glue. But you can use different glue, but obviously not a glue stick. It would not work because it's not as liquidy. You need it to be very liquid and not like a solid. So this is like, we're not going to use a lot, we're just going to use a tiny bit more. Okay guys, so we just squirted the food color. Nice. So now we can play with it on the table because it formed. So guys, we have not played with slime since the Nickelodeon video we did on this channel. Also, guys, please do not.